So I've calculated that in the time we've on the bill,
Senator,
in the time we've debated the bill, we've used up the total amount of time every single scrap metal sale buyer would take to fill out the license plate number of whoever's showing up. This, we're implying that somehow this is a new mandate on small businesses that will do them harm. Literally, again, we're talking about writing down the license plate number. Usually they're no more than 7, 8 letters and numbers. Takes about 2 seconds to write it down. They're already collecting a great deal more information. As I understand it, it's just giving the police another tool that might be handy for them when they're attempting to capture somebody who's violated the law. So I don't know why everyone is making it seem so complicated. It is not. Senator Kennedy is simply offering one additional modernization to existing law to assist in the capture of thieves participating in this activity. And really, let's be honest, everyone take out a pen, write down your license plate number, see how long it takes you out of your day. I think it's a very good bill, Mr. Senator Kennedy. Thank you.
Thank you.